Nope. I don't like it. I don't like it. No. Is anyone? Oh my god! What the fuck is that?
For as long as you can remember, legends have been told about the derelict mansion upon the hill that casts a blanket of darkness over the town. The history of the house itself is virtually unknown, and even the town's oldest residents cannot remember the mansion's origin. Being an avid history enthusiast, you embark up the mountain to visit the manor, hoping to shed some light on the backstory of this crumbling fortress of darkness. What's up, savages? My name is Red Savage, and today we are gonna be playing. Wait for it. Spooky's House of Jump Scares! I have no idea what's in store, but I'm very excited to find out. Let's start a new game. Move WASD. Look, mouse. Activate E. Sprint shift. Use weapon left click. So it's a. Hello, I am Spooky. Oh! You're cute! You're cutie pie.
And this is my home.
Oh, well, it's a very pretty home, my darling. I'll make it through 2,000 rooms. Roger that! Jump scares, huh? Well, I'm just so scared right now. The point of this game, I guess, is to just go through 1,000 rooms. Is that the point? We're in a room here. There's a bed. There's a table. There's a candle. I cannot do nothing. I need weapons. Room 5. My health bar has popped up. Does that mean I'm gonna get fucked up? Sorry, I swore. Every time I swear, I'm gonna hit myself because I need to stop swearing in my videos.
What's in there?
La 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 la. I am enjoying this greatly. Yes, this is amazing. Room 8. This is easy. I'll be in 1,000 rooms in no time. Uh-oh. Purple room. Purple room. I hear stuff. Room 12. Nothing happened. This is easy. This isn't even a challenge, guys. Heh. Where am I? Why is there a railing? Can you explain? Can somebody explain? 1,000 rooms, huh? Table. Cool. Spooky. Oh my god! A painting! I'm scared. I'm gonna cry. Please. Oh! Are you fucking serious? That's supposed to be the jump scare, guys? Okay. What a doomo again! Right, so, I keep coming here. Bed keeps changing colors. I'm at room 21. I guess it's just gonna get scarier and scarier. At first, this place just seemed cute, but I've been here for days now. I'm feeling quite parched now, and I keep getting this feeling like I am being watched by something. This is not romantic at all. Cool story. That's cool. I can do that. I can paint that. Holy shit, let's get this.
Okay. I'm just gonna try to do this as fast as I possibly can. Ah! How do I actually get scared by that stupid little thing? Let's go this way this time. Oh, right. The Red Savage is not scared of anybody or anything. Especially little wooden sculptures of ghosts. There's no chance in hell that you were gonna frighten me once again. There's no chance of this. Geez, there's a lot of rooms in this house here, I suppose. Room 34. 1,000 rooms, huh? Is that what this game is all about? I'm just gonna run and get jump scared. I guess the jump scares are at random. Is that the zing of this game? Just that the jump scares are pure entirely random. Ho there, room 50, game saved. I know something is following me, but I feel like I am prancing through the same rooms over and over. Hopefully leaving notes as breadcrumbs will prove I am making progress and reaching some destination. I just hope I don't run out of ink. I am dreadfully thirsty. So I guess I'm picking up this guy's notes, trying to find him. I saved my game. I came through there. Guess we're going down, buddies. I guess we're going down, savages! I'm scared. Oh wait, what the fuck? This whole thing... Shit, I swore. This whole thing's going down. Open it. It seems we are in some sort of basement now. Lower level. Room 53. Oh, it's like a jail. I suppose it's like a jail. Okay, candle, cool carpet. Okay, bye. I actually got jump scared by that. I know, it's pathetic. You don't have to tell me how pathetic it is to get jump scared by a little purple spider. But it's not about what jump scares you, it's about basically... That didn't actually get me. Ink, not quite quenching my thirst. Taste is terrible, stains are terrible. I don't think drinking it was a very romantic idea. Yeah, you probably shouldn't drink ink there, buddy. What is that? Oh, is that the ink? Looks like you shit yourself, mate. Maybe I should look around first. Okay. Chair. Oh, no. Spouting, splashing, soaking, innards, ingest, invoking, nailing never stops the choking. What the fuck? I don't have weapons. This is bullshit! Yo, man! I swore. Why did this game get so hard? Who are you? Why are you chasing me, asshole? I swore. Oh my god. why do I do this to myself? I go this way. I need to escape this guy. The ink is slowing me down. Have I escaped him yet? I don't even want to look back, but I hear him. Is he coming after me? Ah! Please, no! I don't want this. I don't want this, no. Oh shit, what the fuck? You're not supposed to be chasing me, man! Oh my god. Oh, fuck. Okay. Which way do I go? I just go. Just go till you get 1,000 runes, buddy. I must go. My people need me. Is there anything chasing me any longer? Are you still chasing me? I'm just not gonna take a chance. Fuck! I hate jump scares! I found something today to satisfy my unromantic thirst. I awoke today from a brief faint and found before me a bottle of red wine. I am not sure what brand of year, for there is no label. All I gather is that it tastes strongly metallic. Fantastic, buddy. Ooh, okay. Okay, we're... I don't know. Okay. I could see the light. Finally. Oh. How you do this? Okay. Yeah? No? Damn! What do I do? This is such a maze. Whoever created this game is pretty smart, dude. Ah! 1, 2, 3. This way. I found the doll! Get me out of here! Looks like a Mario game. Man, whoever made this game really put in work. It's hard to see anything. I'm trying to get through this course here, but I'm not feeling too positive about making it safely without any interruptions. What do you guys think? I think I'm gonna get fucked up by some... Stop swearing! We must go where the chair is. No, that did not work out. I am just a lonely traveler. Why am I even here? Why am I even here? Why am I in this castle? What am I doing here? Oh, Lord. Oh, I found the door. That's perfect. And this is only room 80. Something tells me that this is gonna take a while, guys. Wow. Okay. Huh? Enter. What is this program? Access specimen database. Specimen 1. Okay. Cardboard cutout figure that springs out from the walls. Prove not very effective against healthy subjects. Okay, so this tells me... It tells you a bunch of stuff about the specimens. You can't modify the house layout. Okay. Well, I don't want to. I just want to get to 1,000 rooms. Let's go. One, two, three, four, door. One, two, three, four. door. Yeah! We're making it out of here alive, making it out of here alive. I'm gonna make it out of here alive. Who are all these guys? I guess they are YouTubers. I am also a YouTuber. Hello. Why can't my picture be on that? Ah, this is insane. Everything seems to look the same, bro. I'm almost at room 100. Let's just get to room 100. We give. Ooh, ah. I don't think that was wine. Well, let's skip top dilly bit, but drop tip 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 dilly. I don't think it was wine either. But room 100. Yeah, I've made it. Game saved. Keep a little pep in your step. Well, I'ma do that just for you. I don't know how much longer I can go on. I haven't seen any of my previous notes. So that means either I'm getting somewhere or someone is taking them. Someone is taking your notes, eh there, bud? Let's find out who and what and where and when and why and how. We're going down. We are going down. Mm-hmm. Our adventure continues into the depths of this cavern. The walls are now brown and clay-like. The dungeons look similar to the previous ones. Oh, there's a arcade. Yeah! I like this. It's a nice break. So, I'm Pac-Man. This is the only one that I can actually control here. Oh, yeah! I killed Pac-Man! That's fun. Let's see what this one's all about. Mall of the Spook. Whoa! Yo, this is a better game than the previous one I was just playing. I just pretty much shank these, like, shoppers. Oh, I missed. This is like 10 out of 10. Oh. This is the funnest game I've played in my whole life. Actually, and wow, well done, top notch. You guys have proven to me once again that you guys are excellent game makers. I really have nothing better to do than this, don't do I? Okay, let's backspace here. This one is not anything. No note. Okay, let's keep going. This is probably going to be a four-part series, 250 rooms each. Hey, you didn't get me that time! Oh, Winklehead? Periwinkle? Dingushead? Periwinkle Dingusface. Wow, what are you supposed to be? Can I crouch? Is that a brain? Interestingy. I don't see any doors, so I'll just go this way. Goodbye. Well then, my good sir. Well then. The paintings just keep getting better and better. Whoever is the artist of this game is a top-notch fellow. Okay, that is the same thing. I haven't picked up a weapon yet, which is kind of slightly annoying. I want to shoot things. Dark spookiness, okay. One. Wrong. One. Two. Three, four, Thor! Wow. Spooky. What if I go in? I can't go in. Okay, then. Moving forward. Moving on. Same arcade. Boring. Boring. Lame. Bye. More slimy sludge slime. This is new. Ooh. This locked. There's locked doors now? That one's open. What am I doing here? Okay. Blood! That is scary. What is this? Subject 5 is growing more and more restless. I told Spook we need more funds for sedatives, but she just laughed and flew into the ceiling. Without more chemicals to keep these things docile, I'm not sure how much longer we can keep them here safely. Generic lab assistant. Well, I'm just going to take that key card now. And, bye! I don't care about the details. I just don't want to get, like, destroyed and murdered by some weird things. What is this? I believe Subject 5 is loose. The glass around its container is shattered, and I can faintly hear clicking coming from the ceiling. I don't know what will happen now. If it is out and alive, then it is probably my last report. The clicking is getting louder now. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Okay, the clicking is coming. The clicking is coming. The clicking is getting louder? This is not a good thing for the Red Savage. Nope, it is not I don't like the clicking right now. I don't like this. It's happening. I'm just gonna... Nope, I can't go that way. God damn it. There's nothing actually chasing me yet, but I'm just really scared of what's to come, so... Huh? Oh, huh? Okay, I got... What? What the hell is that? Whoa! What are those? No, whoa! Why do I keep getting stuck in my run? Oh. No. No. I do not agree to this in any way, shape, or form. Oh, God. I think he's done for now. He's left me alone. Scary little... Mr. Scarerson? Ooh. Ooh, those moves. Ugh. I do not want. Do not want. Ah. What? What? One. What? One. Two. Fuck. One, two, damn. One, two, three, four. Door! I still got it. Cha-ching! Note! I think this is my last note. I'm going to die having never found my escape. But really, that's not true. This place was like my escape. My escape from everything else. In the end, my death is kind of romantic. That guy should have been a great poet, but instead he chose to lurk, and I choose to lurk as well. Ah! You little duh, purple spider, blah. How do I keep falling for that silliness? Silly little spider. Go! It's all just rooms and rooms and more rooms and just rooms. It's just rooms. Over and over and over again, just rooms. What are those? So, help! Help, please! Somebody, can I answer this?
I don't know if you want to look directly into the fan. Yes, hello. Hello.
Hello.
I'm looking directly in the fan.
Yes, hi. Hello.
Hello?
Yes, hello.
What? Okay, bye.
I don't know if you want to look directly into the fan.
I already looked directly into the fan and nothing happened, so bye. Crapola, it's locked. Ah! Fuck. Bam, bam. Bam. Door! Oh, crap! Who are you and what happened to you? What the flippin' dipper? Okay, he died. I'ma save my game. Room 150. Keep that blood pumping. Don't mind if I do. Good luck, Laps. I will take that luck and shove it right up my... Thanks very much. Okay. Room 150. Let's give it a go, then. Let's give it a... Okay. The walls have become... I'm just getting really, really low now, aren't I? The walls are pretty... I hate these. One. Damn. One. Two. Bam. Nope. Oh god. One. Two. Damn! Left. Left. Straight. Left. Booyah! I am the master. Just kidding. Dum da da dum 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 da da dum dum dum. No one's following me? Good. You are here. Yeah, that fucking helped. That helps me a lot. That helps me a lot, guys, that I'm there and everything's just moving around. That's just, thank you so much. Thank you, great. Ah, you little blue ghost. Thought you're scary. Why is that on the roof? Okay, I'm not even gonna ask questions. Just keep going. The sludge is there. Stuff on the roof. I will. Oh, I got a flashlight. Cool. Yay! Hello! I cannot read this. Okay, this way. Same thing. Maybe I was just there. Locked. Okay, well, whatever. Whoa, what are you? What are you? Okay, I'm getting chills. I'm getting chill. Oh, Gemma! Shit, it's attacking me! Get the fuck out! Oh, shit. Oh, God. It attacked me. Why did it attack me? Read that note quick before you die. God, could it really be true? I thought the fairy tales about the ghost that eats children who sneak in after class would just keep us from disobeying, but Masuri is still missing. Okay. No more of that. No more of that. No more of those. Oh, I got the goosebumps. I got the goosebumps. Okay, let's just, oh, God. Okay, I don't like this at all. I don't like... Holy shit! I don't like that sound! I don't like that sound. Bye! Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Yep, nope. You could just stay back there. I'll just keep going. Bye. Run. Yep. No. Nope. I don't like it. I don't like it. No. Is anyone? Oh my God! What the fuck is that? Fuck that! No! No! Please tell me that she's not. Oh shit! Oh my God! I do not like this. This is not pretty. I just need to get the hell frickin' way. I just need to... Run, run, just run. Holy crap! Stop! Oh my God, my neighbors are gonna be so pissed. My neighbors are gonna be so pissed. Get the... Can I please just... Oh my God, can I get a... Holy crap! She... Okay, this is where I'm screwed. This is where I'm screwed. No. No! You No, I'm a gamer! I'm a gamer! I have skills! I have skills! I have skills! You can't! No! Oh, I have skills! I'm a gamer! I have skills! No! Screw off, ugly! You're ugly, ha! Go cry or something to your friends! Holy shiz! Come on! Run! Energy! Please! What? Oh, for frick's sake! Dude, man, like, oh my God, I did not expect this when I frickin' signed up for this. Oh, Shizzle McFrizzle. You cannot be serious. You cannot. She stopped? Oh, dude. Oh my God, guys. What is going on right now? She stopped. Oh, God. I just literally felt every single goosebump on my body stand up for that. Like, intense few seconds. Oh, Christ, monkey. Whew. Okay. Fuck! This place is finally starting to affect me. Yeah, clearly. I've seen enough horror movies to know how to survive a simple ghost or two, but these monsters keep getting faster and stranger. Okay. We're just gonna run through it, man. We're just gonna go. I hear bad things. Bad things. Bad things are coming from what I can tell. Okay, bye. Nothing. I'm safe for now. Headphones are in check. Everything seems pretty normal. I'm almost at room 200. Room 200! In order to survive this house, I need to keep writing notes. I must do everything a central protagonist would and hope this is one of those stories. Insert obscure horror reference that no one gets and misinterprets as instruction somehow. Clever. Saved. I'm still alive, guys. Room 200 and I'm still going. I think I literally pissed off my, like, I live in a building and I probably pissed off the people that live near me because I yelled pretty fucking loud. And I just swore. Bam. Stop swearing, Marcel. Please just stop swearing. Okay, this looks pretty majestic. Cracks in the walls. What is that? I do not know what that is. I don't know what that is, but it's kind of scary. Kind of scary. I just ran. I just ran and I don't look where I go. Spiderweb. Are they foreshadowing some sort of spider experience is to take place? What is this? Specimen database. Okay, what other kind of specimens are there? so I'm not scared. We got this spider thing. This girl. This is the girl who literally made me crap my pants. She's, active. Fatalities 85. Method conception. A 14th century spirit that was contained and relocated here. Tests have yet to reveal origins, but all relevant information has been placed into testing chamber. Proved effective, but not greatly more than previous specimens. Okay, then there's that thing that I haven't met yet. And... oh, specimen 6 is an error, huh? Clever. Clever. Spooky little game you got here. Okie dokie. I hate this so much. I hate not being able to see anything. What's in here? Oh, Christ. The darkness is slowly consuming us now. I don't think our rituals will appease it much longer. How were we supposed to know this would happen? Broken door. Well then somebody gotta go fix it then. Jeez. Broken. I just ran. Holy crap, man. What is that? Okay, bye. That's scary. Bye. Why is this one like locked off? Where do I go, man? Mate! Mate, where do I go, mate? I read that already. Here? What are those? It's not really our fault. We just did what Mother has told us to do in this situation. Okay. I'm getting the tinglies. The tinglies are coming in. Strong. Mother's not pleased with us. But how are we supposed to know that girl wasn't pure? Oh, what did you guys do? Mate, where do I go, mate? Huh. Finally. I can't see, man. I can't see, man. What the hell am I doing here? That looks like a fallopian tube. Okay, bye. What did I just witness right now? I don't know, just run. Just run. Just run! Oh, that does not sound good at all. That does not sound good at all. Hello! Hello, blood everywhere. I run now. Okay, what is that? Why is that happening? Why is that a thing? Why is this a thing? Why is their footsteps getting closer? Okay there, bud. Okay, you can just know. You can just not do that. Can you just not turn everything into blood? Oh, screw my life. Oh, screw my life. I gotta go past. I gotta go past her. Or it. Or whatever. Okay, screw my life. Screw my life. Bye. I'm screwed. Yeah, I'm pretty much screwed. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I'm getting away. Damn it, you! Screw that. Face me! Ah! I ain't scared of you. Face me, demon. I'm not scared because she's slow. Too slow. Too slow. Yeah, you can't do anything. Bye. I'm usually scared, but this one is pretty slow. Can't even handle. Can't handle the savage skills of the Red Savage. Gotta get going, get it going. I'm gonna go so hard. Gonna get out of this place. And with all my limbs intact, I'm gonna get out of here safely. We're gonna make it out alive. You are really slow, and that's why I'm not scared of you. Bye bye. Yeah. You know, they could have made her faster, but the only thing is kind of annoying is the red everything. But other than that. Hey! Is this a glitch? Whoa. What are my eyes seeing right now? Oh, jeez, what are those? I'm not being chased by anything anymore, am I? The goal is 1,000 rooms, so. Well, I still haven't died, so it appears I might be the protagonist, but I'm not entirely sure. I hope I'm not some side character that leaves notes for pointless exposition. Also, I found a strange computer that gave descriptions of monsters, and it seems like they are called effective, based on how many people they kill. I found that too. $2.45? $2.46? Ah, jeez! Stupid spider got me. Okay, right. Fuck. Right. Straight. Damn. Right. Straight. Left. We are almost out of here! Get me out! Get me out, you silly liver light. What the hell? I have. Yep, 1/4 of the way there. Thank you. Give me a gun, please. Give me a. Ooh. What kind of gift is that, you old? What kind of gift is that, you cracker? That's the dumbest gift ever, man. I'm pissed. I'm officially gonna slap this girl in the head. Anyways, that was part one. We did rooms 1 to 250. Next part, we're doing 250 to 500. And, God, I'm pretty scared. So if you like this video, leave a big fat like, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye. You're not gonna believe this.